Okay, so one of our vocabulary words for this lesson is the word market. And market is a noun. Perhaps you've been to a market. It's a place where people buy and sell things. So some synonyms for market is the word marketplace, the word business. It's a place where people buy and sell things. So think about the sort of things that you would expect to find in a market if you were to go to a market in Quakertown. Okay, now we know that our author Norton Jester plays with words. So now I want you to think about what Milo and Talk might find in the word market. They're going to head to a market that's called the word market. So what might they find at a word market? And what you're doing right now, when you're guessing and you're predicting, that's making an inference. You're inferring because, like, you know what a market is. You've been there. Now I'm telling you that it's a word market. So you're guessing based on what you know, what will be sold at a word market. Okay, everyone, grab your novels and head to slide 4 because you are going to listen to chapter 3.